Look at this weather. Yeah, the ducks. No, it's a goose.
Oh.
Two goose with a family.
Good baby.
Two little dogs with a guy. This is the terrace of upstairs in the Blender Institute Studio.
Headquarters.
Hi, headquarters. Now we start to clean here a bit. There's no door thing here, but it's also being worked on. So we go into our kitchen, which actually will disappear entirely. So in my idea, we're going to put Andy here, and Julian, and maybe Pablo, to do lighting.
Nice.
It's a feel, it's a fantastic feel. Nice constant northern light, even a working echo here, but it's freezing, nice cold, and we don't have shiny floor. So what we did not show last time is the reason why I rented this building.
Let's see.
We had to make a door. We couldn't get in.
What is
this? Our very own data center. Whoa, look at this. Everything.
Wow.
Imagine. So this whole building is perfectly connected. All Cat 6 network is good. All closets with enough space for all our servers. Enough space for even more servers. And look at that echo here. All the pipes and stuff don't go straight to the roof. In those modern buildings, you can do anything you want. And even better, you can make noise here, screaming in jumps. Nobody will hear it. Fantastic.
Beautiful.
Work in progress. So we're now going to look at how far the reconstruction is. But first, another secret. This is the Harry Potter room. Look at it. Yeah. Perfectly under the stairs.
Yes.
Enough space for one person.
I think Sergei will love that.
Harry Potter, you're welcome. So, last time there was no wall here. It was a horrible mess with concrete and a concrete bar and the raising thing and stuff. So now they're finishing the stuff here, the ceiling starts to be done. They're working on their plumbing. There's a gaping hole there where they try to get the piping to work. Tomorrow, electricity will be fixed. And then we have a nice corridor here. We keep the prisons, the aquariums, but the center will be removed. But the whole frame in the center, we've got a room more like this. This feels already a little bit more like a place where you can walk.
Yeah, here we shot the live stream.
Feeling to be gone. Today they were working.
But can I pasito?
So now you can see how far we are. For example, this corner, the kitchen, they do all the plumbing, the wiring, the water. Tomorrow they finish it, and next week they will add the kitchen there. The guys even already spent the whole weekend on painting. You can see all the new walls, and look at that fantastic stuff piece. You can see how this whole building is shaping up. So you got the nice canteen, the theater.
Theater.
With the presentations. 50, 60 people can sit there. And look what I found on the bankrupt company sales. Seats.
Yes.
Of course, you need seats for people. And we can do actual events. Stand here. Painting is still in progress here. This will be our training room. And we got good chairs, tables and stuff. I got lots of plants or tables. Ah, the ceiling is finished. Wow, nice. Yeah, this view was so cool. It's going to be a special treat to walk here.
To learn here.
Space for 9, 10, 12 tables for training. Oh, this is the entrance area. And you see somebody still hard at work fixing the ceiling for us.
Nice.
And yes. Meeting room / my room for the time being until we have everything in the back solved. So we need a place for the more important people, business meetings, anything that has to do with our Blender business. We can have a nice place here to do meetings. And I will have the office. So for the time being, I also do the door. We cannot afford a office manager, secretary, whatever, so I do that. I open the door and I will invite people to come in and I will work here. It's fun. I did that in the previous studio and I don't like that.
Yeah.
And further, I can now dump people here and say, have fun, go back to work.
Nice.
So that's it, shaping up. So in 10 days, we move in. Now everybody from the south will move to the north.
Yeah.
Then it will be even a bigger mess. And then a few days later we start settling. And then I think in 2 weeks or 3 weeks we will make a video of how it looks like when we actually use the building. Yeah, see you later.
See you.
Yeah?
Back to work. Yes, awesome.